Hello world, and welcome to another Swagger Review. Today, the Avengers Infinity War trailer has finally been released. Let's check this out.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people.
Okay, Doctor Strange.
To see if we could become something more.
Is it a relationship?
When they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
Everybody's been styled. They have new haircuts and stuff. Thor.
In time, you will know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail.
Thanos, I hear the voice. Spider-Boy.
Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Huge.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
They brought back Big Iron Man.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe.
Ooh.
But this does put a smile on my face.
Okay. That's an interesting combination of people they've put together. I don't know how I feel about Thanos. I mean, okay, it's really interesting how they put Thanos in there. Oh wait, there's more. Guardians of the Galaxy. Okay, that's a nice little tidbit. Okay, that's completely unexpected, the way they put Thanos together in there. Don't know how I feel about the CGI of Thanos. The characters all together in one place. I think it works. It's still a little shocking to kind of see. But I'm very interested to see how all this works out. So that's my initial take on the Avengers Infinity War trailer. Thank you again for checking out Swagger Reviews. We'll see you again real soon.